With the Canon camera color matching application, streamlining the color matching process between the Canon CR-N700 PTZ camera and other industry cameras has never been easier. By following these straightforward steps, you can achieve professional grade color consistency in no time. First of all, you will need to prepare the following items. Your Canon CR-N700 PTZ camera, a PC with the camera color matching application installed, a capture device to input the SDI or HDMI signal into the PC, HDMI or SDI cables, a LAN cable, a color chart with a grid pattern, and finally, any reference camera you want to match up with the CR-N700 that must support Rec 709 or HDR gamuts. First, connect the SDI or HDMI cable to the reference camera. Then connect the LAN cable and SDI or HDMI cable to the PTZ camera. Place your color chart in the frame. Make sure to place it horizontally for the app to detect the chart easily. First, connect your LAN cable to the PC. Then connect your SDI or HDMI cable to the capture device and then connect this to the PC via the USB cable. To prepare the CR-N700 to use the app, set up the exposure, white balance and color temperature settings in line with those of your reference camera. Check the settings of the reference cameras and select the same values for the CR-N700. Please ensure auto mode is off on the CR-N700 and please make sure that the framing of both the reference camera and the CR-N700 is as close to matching as possible. Then select the custom picture profile in the menu you wish to save the LUT to. Save the still image from the cameras coming through the capture device. Import the still images into the camera color matching app. Then select the image of the reference camera as reference and the Canon PTZ image as source. By clicking the auto detect button at the top right corner, you can initiate an auto detection of the color chart. Once this has been successful, you will see the green grid mark on each color. Auto detection can be used with any grid pattern color chart with up to 15 colors per line. Then click Generate LUT. The app will then generate a LUT for the CR-N700 to color match with the reference camera. You can now see the image with the applied LUT. You can simply adjust the waveform and vectorscope settings. If you wish to fine-tune a specific region of the image outside of the color chart, you can add up to 3 custom reference points. When you are happy with the result, you can import the LUT to the CR-N700 by selecting Send LUT. You can search for your PTZ camera within the same network to select the camera you wish to install the LUT. You can also save the LUT to the PC so that you can load the file anytime you need. Now you can return to the browser page for the CR-N700 to check that the LUT has been applied. You should now be all set up and ready to go. This application is so easy to use. No advanced color management expertise are required. Whether you're using system cameras, cinema cameras, or other PTZ cameras, this application ensures seamless integration and impeccable results. Save time, enhance your workflow, and focus on what truly matters, creating stunning visuals.